Kareena Kapoor's deteriorating box office figures seems to have affected her brand image drastically. The actress, who was at one time on top of her game, seems to be struggling these days. Don't get us wrong, but recently, Bebo, who has been signed on by a green tea brand, charged around 3 crore for the endorsement, which is less than her regular fee. It is believed that the actress earlier charged rupees 4 crore per endorsement and that she has recently slashed her fees. We wonder if it has anything to do with her last film Gori Tere Pyar Mein bombing at the box office. Sources also say that it could be because of her popularity that has dipped after her marriage to Saif Ali Khan.